This book is called The Invention of Hugo Gabriel by Brian Schnitz. I chose this book because I have always had an interest in the time and setting of this book of the 1930s era. Well, here's a quote to get you in the mood of this story. Fairy Tales Only Happens in a Movie by George Maris. The time and setting of this book is 1930s Paris and also at a train station. This was during the time when movies were just starting to make and cameras were just being invented and used. The two main characters here is Hugo, who is a homeless boy who lives at the basement of a train station fixing a clock, the big clocks at the train station, and as Elizabeth, who helps Hugo along the way in the book. The main plot of this book is when Hugo finds the automaton that his dead father was repairing. So now Hugo has to repair the automaton and find out who created the automaton in the first place. The theme of this book is arts and culture. I know this because this book is linked with a lot of old movies and old movie makers, just like George Meadows, who may or may not be involved with the main plot of the story. I would recommend this book to anyone who is interested in the golden age of movies of the 1930s, and I would also recommend this book to anyone who wants a new experience of reading, because this book is 50% text and 50% full-page pictures that would tell the story.